And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment that you've all been waiting for.
It's time!
Tiffany, did you see the new mask mandate? And here we don't even have to wear all the time in the hallways anymore.
I know, it's so dumb, but at least we have it in class.
Dumb? What are you talking about? This is crazy.
Are you kidding me? This is so unsafe. We're protecting the community. We need these.
Unsafe? People die every day from a myriad of things. Just because this new thing doesn't mean we all have to be scared and wear these chin diapers around.
You're so insensitive.
Yeah!
I can't believe this.
So sick of these things.
I'm gonna go right to Dean McGonagall. He has to fix this.
It's not going to change anything. I'm going to go to the student government and check sure it never does.
Fine.
A few moments later.
Hello, Jean McGonagall.
Hello.
I have to talk to you about something.
Yes, what would you like to talk about?
So, I saw the email about the mask, and I have to say, I do not agree.
I don't agree with it either, but with the change had to be made, we're going to get a lot of backlash in the King's College community.
I just feel like you're putting everyone in danger. Can't you change it? You have the power to.
I do have the power to, but if I do, that means war.
I'll go to war with you. It's a cause I'm willing to fight for.
Glop in my lap, every while, scrap.
Let's do this!
Meanwhile.
Hey man, what's up?
What's going on? How we doing, huh?
Pretty good. Isn't this mask thing with none of those annoying face coverings just amazing?
Oh god, it's the best, dude. Those masks were probably the dumbest thing I've ever had to deal with in my life.
Easily. If not top like five.
Definitely next top
to, like, five. My mom or something.
Yeah.
Well, the problem is I've been hearing some people say they don't want them. They want to go back to having masks.
What? Why?
Yeah.
That's crazy, dude.
I know. You think there's any way we can make sure and stop it that from happening?
I think that there's something that we can do about that. You know, I got the perfect person to train us for this war we're about to head into.
Oh.
Let's get it, bitches.
5 hours later.
Listen here. I don't want any tears. Your families, they don't matter. We have one mission, and that's to kill. War for dummies. Fuck the masks. Step one, don't point gun at face. Step two, kill these motherfuckers. Die!
By sheer coincidence. A few moments later.
Okay, we're clearly better trained. Plus, we've got more people.
Okay, and I'm willing to fight for this. We have passion.
Okay, well, we'll see how your passion is up against us in a better form.
Fine.
Round one. Fight.
Seconds later. One eternity later.
My my gosh, are you okay? Stop, we surrender. Enough.
I don't want to give you this before I die. Tell my cats I love them. I can talk about them.
Oh, no. Thank you for everything you've
done. Hey, sorry for your loss.
Thank you. Listen, you guys, you won. You can stop wearing your mask, but I'm going to still wear mine.
Mask on. Fuck it, mask on. Mask on. Fuck it, mask on.